New research from Global Residence Index has indicated what states the U.S. in the U.S. are the best to retire in, and topping that list, our state. Yeah, followed by the land of 10,000 lakes, Minnesota, and then Massachusetts and Hawaii. Wow. Rounding out the top five, Oregon. And the list continues to some obvious inclusions of New York and California. And they base this on air quality, life expectancy, and other things like the 65-year-old population.
Huh. That's interesting. Wow.